The Young and the Restless spoilers. Victor Newman worries, raises cry for aid. It might be that he disrupts an attack on Adam Newman. Plus, there's another Young and the Restless spoiler stating Victor makes a distress call about Adam. That suggests Alyssa might sneak into the healthcare facility looking to off Adam, tease Young and the Uneasy spoilers. Now, Victor appears persuaded it's Billy intending for Adam Newman. While the cops enjoying him, Victor may believe Billy can't make another effort. The Young and the Agitated spoilers understand Victor's got the incorrect offender on his radar. If he has a confrontation with the assailant, he'll fear for Adam's life and future, as the newest Young and the Restless spoilers suggest. Billy blamed for second attack on Adam on the Young and the Restless. Spoilers hint the timing of another effort on Adam's life is vital. As the Abby Chance wedding event profits, Billy insinuates late and he slips back out once again after Victor implicates him of the shooting opportunity. It might be Billy's without an alibi for what occurs to Adam. Keep in mind on The Young and the Restless that Alyssa's idea of whatever. She broke into Victoria Newman's location and took Billy's weapon. He may be up a creek on The Young and the Restless if she takes the very same care and breaks into Fairview linking leads to Billy Kid. View the CBS Sudzer to see if Adam Newman's in peril once again while he's out of balance and drugged into a susceptible state at the psych healthcare facility. The Young and the Restless spoilers anticipate Adam Newman's not out of the woods with his potential assassin still on the loose. With him at the Fairview Psychiatric Hospital and drugged into submission, he's a sitting duck if the opponent comes at him once again on the CBS daytime soap. The Young and the Restless spoilers. Adam Newman enemy revealed. Young and the Restless spoilers forecast the individual desperate to eliminate Adam is his youth pal, Alyssa Montalvo. She dislikes that Adam eliminated her father and never ever spent for it. The humiliating little short article released by ChanceCom isn't penalty enough, she believes. Upcoming Young and the Restless spoilers see Alyssa desires an eye for an eye, which indicates Adam Newman requires to pass away. Chance Chancellor conserved his life. Now Adam's in a tight spot since he's run out his head and secured in a cushioned hospital room. It shouldn't be too tough for Alyssa to get him at Fairview, per Young and the Restless spoilers. And upcoming Young and the Restless intel shows Adam's life is still in threat.